I'm Thalia Hayden with a look at what's next on KMIR News at 11. Town hall shakeup. The sudden resignation of one local city leader has us asking why. We have details. Plus, Desert Hot Springs police are praising the quick actions of a middle schooler following the arrest of a registered sex offender. And Coachella Fest tickets are on sale. We'll tell you how to get your hands on those last-minute tickets.
And I'm Ginger Jeffries. Warm and windy weather ahead. Details coming up tonight at 11.